Now we will show you how to identify the polarity of the MPO patch card. First, we will press number 3 up to choose the channel. We know that fiber is 12 fibers, so we choose the first one, 12. And then we will press 2-4, mode selection, to auto. For auto, it means we don't know what the polarity of the patch card, so we will need to know what it is. So we need to auto model, and then scan. You can see the answer is A, G, A, polarity, and 12 channels. Okay.